How you guys doing? Welcome back to Ghibli the TV. Now we'll be reacting to Dead or Alive, You Spin Me Round Like a Record. This one was very requested. I'm not going to say highly anymore, even though they be highly. This one really was highly requested around the time I first started YouTube. It's just so many requests, and I say this every time I get on YouTube, man. It's just like such a blessing that, you know, I got so many subscribers that, you know, point me to the right direction. You know, I already got my family who shows me this beautiful music. And now I got subscribers who are just, your family too. You guys are family too. So I have this huge family, 47,000 people, you know, 47,000 family members. And it's just beautiful, man. It's beautiful, man. I couldn't ask for, you know, anything else, man. And another thing, I deleted that video of that 9-year-old who was bullied. I looked further into it, and it was just not real. It's not legit. Highly disappointed. Highly disappointed. Because I really felt bad. But no further ado, let's get into this song because I am excited. Let's go. I get to know your name. Now, what I'm listening to right now is something different. Like I said, I get a lot of comments, you know, bashing these artists that I react to from the past. Like, man, these guys are flamboyant or gay or whatever you want to call it. And, man, I don't care what nobody says. Good music is good music. No matter who the person is, no matter who the artist is, man, you cannot hate. Like, man, y'all need to, something ain't clicking in y'all mind, you know, when y'all talk about these artists and their music, something is just not clicking in your mind. Man, good music is good music. I don't care, man. At the end of the day, this is a song that I like, man. It's very fun, and I could tell that the artists had fun, you know, shooting this video and, you know, singing the song in the studio. Man, you guys had it good. I hope y'all didn't take this music for granted. I really hope some of you guys didn't, man. I couldn't imagine. I could not imagine.
Right.
Man, like I was saying, man, if y'all gonna come with the hate for this video or for this guy, man, just don't do it. Just don't comment. There's no point. Because, man, I'm still love this music, man. The styles were so different back then. The styles were definitely different back then. You don't get a lot of artists like this. And if you do, they're getting bashed. I'm already knowing these artists are getting bashed if they come out with a style like this. But, man, who cares? Back then, they didn't care at all. They was themselves, man, and that's what I love. You know, when people are just real and honest about who they are, you know, just a lot of faking going on now. So, hey, I'm going to take what I can get by listening to this beautiful music. But I enjoyed this a lot. If you guys enjoyed this as much as I did, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. And let's continue to grow. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Love.